Hi, YouTubers. So, happy holidays. Welcome to another video. So today we're talking about the chair I'm sitting in. This is a GT racing chair. And as you can see, they were available this holiday season for around $100. And I wanted to talk about this company because what's really nice with this company is a manufacturing defect that you may actually run into. And if you do this holiday season, don't fret. I will help you out here. So I got the chair home, brand new in box, and the largest problem I had was I was missing a component. Now, this is not the store's fault, and this is no one's fault. It happens. You know, manufacturing mistakes happen all the time on assembly lines across the world. So what happened was is I had a right arm, but I didn't have a left arm because I got two right arms in the box. I didn't want to return the chair. Pain in the butt to return this thing. It would cost me more to return the chair than what the chair is valued at itself. So I did the next best thing. I contacted their customer care. I got the best customer support from this company I have ever seen. The only thing they wanted was proof of my purchase, the serial number tag on the bottom of the chair so they could confirm it was actually one of their chairs and not a knockoff. Thank you for that so much. And they sent me the replacement part. I was so grateful for that. That is wonderful customer service. And I absolutely do hope that this holiday season, for people that did buy these chairs for loved ones, whether you have kids or grandkids or teenagers that really wanted a chair like this, please don't get upset at the company if you end up with two arms, okay? Contact customer support. Make sure you held onto a receipt and make sure that you've got proof of purchase and the picture from the bottom of the chair so that they can easily help you out with the customer service. There is an email address that is located on your instruction manual for your GT Racing seat, and that email will actually help you get a hold of customer support, and they should be able to help you. I wanted to bring this up because a lot of people are going to be buying this chair for the holiday season, and their kids are going to be really, really basically pissed off when they realize they're missing a component, and they're going to try to take it back to stores, and they don't need to. Just contact customer support. Okay? The things I like about this chair, and I'm going to stand up here to show you this. So the first thing that I like about this chair is we have two comfortable pillows, one for your neck, one for back support. What's neat with this is not a pressed fiberboard chair. This is a metal frame chair. This is metal. This is metal. It's not pressed fiberboard. Thank you. Finally, a company that actually gets it. Stop using pressed fiberboard to make it look like something when it isn't. Okay? They have a reinforced neck plate, which is here. It's actually a metal plate that's here that this whole section bolts onto internally. And there's a zipper across the top that you can undo for cleaning, maintenance, whatever you need to do. It is fully adjustable. It does include the feet from hell, as you can see. But you don't have to use the feet if you don't want to. The fun part that turned me on to this company for this chair was when I needed proper back support. So when I need back support and I need to be able to lay back a little bit, I can do so. Comfortably relaxed, sitting here chilling in a comfortable chair. And the pillow is right at my neck and it's perfectly comfortable. And I can even put my feet up if I wanted to. It gives you that wonderful option. Comes right back up. And it's all metal frame tied into the chair. So I really do appreciate this chair a lot better. I will tell you that much. And thank you, GT Racing, for your wonderful customer service. I hope everyone has a wonderful holiday season. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, or whatever you celebrate. And have a wonderful day. Bye.